One person is dead and another hurt after a crash on FM 439 in Bell County. It happened around 3 this afternoon. Investigators say a van carrying two people was trying to make a left turn when a three-axle truck reportedly collided into the van. The driver of that van died and the passenger was taken to the hospital with injuries. The driver of the truck was not hurt.